general situation, it is having an electron and a proton having same momentum enter perpendicularly to a magnetic field, then we need to check which of the four options is correct. Here we know when a charge enters a magnetic field, normally then it follows a circular path, and for the circular path we can write of radius r given as a radius of circular path we already studied, it is given as mv over qb, where mv is the momentum, so we can write it p over qb. So for an electron and a proton which are having same momentum, here we can write that the radius of their circular path is inversely proportional to the charge. So as an electron and a proton which are having the same charge, in that case we can say the radius of circle will also be same. So we talk about the four options, then option A says curved path of electron and proton will be same. That means the radius is same and they move undeflected is wrong. Curved path of electron is more curved than that of proton, or that of proton is more curved, that's wrong. So here we can write as charges of electron and proton are same. This implies the radius of electron is equals to radius of proton. The only difference is due to the opposite charges, their curve will be in opposite sense, but their curvature will be same. So here we can write answer to this question is option A.